Hello there, this is Lynn Allen. Thank you so much for joining me for another AutoCAD tip courtesy of Cadalyst magazine. Hope you're having a great week so far. Now today I'm going to talk to you about a cool option in the open command. I know you're saying to yourself, really Lynn? Because I think I know all there is to know about the open command. Well, we will see. There's a very cool option that allows you to go to a specific view when you open a join file. And if you're working with a large join file, save you tons of time, all right? Really valuable feature. So let me show you what I'm talking about, even though this is clearly not a large drawing file. So this drawing has some views saved in it. If I come up here to the in Canvas viewport controls, so easy to remember that, right? You will see there are four views. And if I click on bedroom one, you'll see that it zooms in on that particular part of the drawing file. So there's one saved view. If I go to bathroom one, you will see that it goes to a view of the bathroom, but even cooler, it also, I want you to notice it, I'll zoom out, make it easier for you to see. It also turns some layers off. So the other cool thing about the view command is that you can tell it that you want it to save the layer configuration as well. That is so valuable, save you lots of time. All right, so I'm gonna, let's go back to our zoom extents view. We're gonna make a view. I'm not gonna go into detail about the view command. That's another tip for another time. I'm just gonna give you the Reader's Digest version of it, which only, sadly, some of you will get. So I'm gonna actually go into the view command. You can go into it anywhere you want. You can get to it from the view tab. It's totally up to you. And I'm going to make a new view, all right? And let's call this the mechanical room. Let's spell it right. Now, if I say leave it at current display, it's gonna make the entire drawing that I have on the screen the mechanical room, which is incorrect. So we're gonna define a window. And I'm just gonna go ahead and select right in here for the mechanical room. If I like it, I can hit an enter and save it. It's all good, right? Okay. All right, and we'll even save it. All right, let's close this up. Definitely a short version of the view command. Now, if I come down here and I try to open the file from, it's right here, from the new tab, start tab, if you're in 2016, or you know, pick your poison, it's just gonna open the drawing file. You will have no options to go to a specific view. You have to go into the open command, or you can select open files from here, whichever, whatever makes you happy. And here you'll see this is the drawing file that I want. That's the one that I was just in. And over here on the right hand side is this very, very cool option that allows you to select an initial view. Awesome. Did you notice that before? Did you see it before? Did you wonder what it was? Because now you know. You're cooler than all of your coworkers now. All right, so now I'm gonna hit open, and then when I do that, it's going to allow me to select the initial view. Let's go ahead and let's open it up at the bedrooms one. And hit it okay, and we all live happily ever after. Once again, super valuable in large join files. It'll save you lots of time. Do not listen to this tip if you get paid by the hour. Very simple. All right, so I hope you enjoyed that, and I'm all about saving you some time, and I'm gonna see you back here in 2 more weeks. I hope you have a great rest of the week.